He lives in your body and protects it too. He wears a red cape and a helmet that's blue. Antibiotic, antibiotic. He's got antibodies he'd like you to meet. That's Luke is the insulin and Johnny heartbeat. Antibiotic, antibiotic. Bacterium wants your body in his hands. He uses his germies for his evil plans. There's just so much for Andy to do. So keep your body safe. He needs help from you. Antibiotic, antibiotic.
I'm Miss Casey.
And I'm Andy Biotic.
And I'm Luke.
Hi, Andy. Hi, Luke. Well, today I want to talk to you about pharmacists.
Pharmacist? What's a pharmacist?
I know. It's where they grow stuff, and there's cows and chickens, and some old McDonald guy lives there.
No, I think you're thinking of farmers.
Oh, yeah. I knew that.
Okay, Miss Casey. What is a pharmacist?
I can't wait to hear this.
Well, a pharmacist is a person who receives directions, called a prescription, from a doctor on what kind of medicine will help them get better and how much of a medicine a person who's sick needs.
Sick? Let me at him!
Luke, let Miss Casey finish.
Sorry, Miss Casey.
No problem, Luke. So medicine sounds pretty helpful, huh? Well, in most cases, they're very useful in making people feel better, as long as they're used correctly.
Used correctly? What do you mean?
There's a wrong way to use medicine?
Well, Andy and Luke, too much of a medicine can be really harmful, and old or expired medicines may not work and can actually make people sick.
Make people sick? Medicine? Oh no!
Taking the wrong medicine or medicine prescribed for someone else is really bad and can actually make you much sicker.
Well, Miss Casey, you sure do know a lot about medicine.
Well, I'm a pharmacist, and that means my job is to give sick people the medicine they need to help them get better.
Wow, you are so cool. You are so important in helping people stay healthy.
Yeah, and you know what I say, when we know,
we grow!
Bye, everybody!
Bye!
Until next time!